I have one very important question. I recently came into contact with a sister who has gone to the U.S. I'm from Canada, by the way, has gone to the
Okay.
U.S. to take a class from an imam in a specific topic on aqidah, and basically she's proclaiming some statements that I don't recognize from being from the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And I wanted to ask you what your idea is on this.
Please
She
proceed on.
basically says comments like Allah exists without place or direction. And she repeats that over and over again on social media. And I tried to talk to her because as far as I understand, I mean, we have been taught in the Sunnah that Allah is fi sama. We also have been taught, they basically talk about the Kursi, how it's not possible. It's very confusing. So I wanted to know if you know about this particular statement that is proclaimed by a group of some kind,
Okay.
and if you could
Any other
continue.
questions?
No, that's it.
Right. When we say the Almighty Allah said, Ar-Rahman wa ala al-Arsh istawa, where is Al-Arsh? Al-Arsh is the greatest creation of Allah and it is in the heaven. The word fi in Arabic does not necessarily mean in, rather, it also means on. So, when Allah says Ar-Rahman wa ala al-Arsh istawa, He is above the heavens. But it is obvious that no place can contain Allah. No place can encompass the Almighty Allah, nor physically, nor morally. وَلَا يُحِيطُونَ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنْ عِلْمِهِ إِلَّا بِمَا شَاءَ. And for a believer to be on the safe side, he or she should simply stick to what Allah said in the Quran. And if it is not sufficient, we have also an incident where the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, asked a girl, where is Allah? She said, in heaven, yani above the heavens. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to her master, she's a believer, set her free. He approved that. When we make dua, when the ayah of Surah Al-Baqarah, Allah Almighty said to Muhammad sallallahu, we've seen you turning your face towards the heaven. Why? Because when we make dua, we say, Ya Rab, we look up. In the sound hadith, when the Prophet sallallahu, يَرْفَعُ يَدَيْهِ إِلَى السَّمَاءِ, raises his hands towards the heaven, asking from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Having all these solid references, sound ahadith, and clear verses, خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ ثُمَّ اسْتَوَى عَلَى الْعَرْشِ, then he rose above the throne. That's it. With that, I should not give any different interpretation. And that was the attitude and the belief of Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman, and Ali. The danger of saying that literally God is everywhere, then the word everywhere means everywhere. When you go to the restroom, that's everywhere. When you go to dumpsters, that's everywhere. And ta'ala Allahu amma yaquluna uluwan kabira.